still feel an empty heart as love is fading from all the things that we are but are not saying.
The videos were edgier, rawer looking. We look, I think, a bit cooler as a band, but yet not trying to be cool. You know, that way it was just the landscape did it for us. We just sang the song.
Change the colors of the sky.
Mark's been very heavily involved in the video. He didn't want to just do a studio shoot in London. He wanted to go to Iceland and get glaciers. So we went to Iceland and we got glaciers because, not because just Mark wanted to do it, but it was a great idea.
Love will find you. What about now? What about today?
When I heard What About Now, it was like quite clean, modern pop music. I mean, I kind of came up with an idea of the sort of ice and the sort of the blue sky and the white ice, and us in sort of like fashionable clothes, sort of, and a bit of a contrast between the fashion and the song being modern, but the ice being like just kind of really natural and clean and everything.
What about now? Sun is breaking in your eyes. Start a new day. Broken heart can still survive.
Hi guys, I'm here. It's the first morning of the first out of 2 days video shoot for What About Now, first single of the new album, Where We Are. We're up here on the side of a glacier in Iceland. I'm just doing my first shot, which is the second verse. It's very, very cold, but luckily I've got this massive coat that keeps me nice and warm. It's very exciting. We came up with this video idea back in London, so now we're standing on the side of a glacier, and it's all coming to life, and it's really exciting. It's the first video back, first single back. It's all very fresh, very new. Everyone's here working themselves silly. Because of the daylight situation up here, we have to get up very early in the morning. You know, it has to be done for the love of the art. And it gets dark, I think, around 6 o'clock in the evening, so we have to finish quite early too. It's all kind of weather conditions and dealing with all that sort of stuff. Dealing with the cold, trying to perform and not look like you're freezing. Do you reckon that anyone's going to find out they're really in a white studio and that it's not really Iceland at all?
What if you keep saying that, maybe they will.
Right, let's make there's a camera!
Welcome to London Hammersmith.
The Shane sings today as opposed to today in one of the choruses.
What about today?
Listen out for it, and we'll have a poll on the website as to who agrees. He says today.
I said today.
But it's today though.
What about today?
No. Just what about today?
What about today?
Yeah, that's what he should have done.
It's a little bit different than everyone, you know? In my own language. Oh, by the group.
Yeah.
Well, there's a good bit to go yet. We're here till dark. And tomorrow we got the boat and the water and stuff, so I'm sure it'll work out. This is amazing. Great director. Phil's a good guy, you know, he's done some great stuff. So hopefully this is really going to work out well. I think it is. I have faith.
What about now?
Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for today. We're out of here. It's about -8 degrees now. It's getting colder. See you tomorrow on the glacier.
Sorry.